Hello Hooktubers, you have wondered about the chicken intro. You're gonna see it, be patient. For this project, you will need small plastic bottle, 3 old toothbrushes and heavy duty balloon. Starting with opening a big hole on bottle cap. Second, cut the heads from toothbrushes, as I show you here, and we're gonna glue it on bottle cap in triangle shape. So at center we're gonna get a small hole for holding arrow straight. On plastic bottle we're gonna cut the top off, and also do this on the balloon. Next, place the balloon as I show you right now, stretch it and put the cap on. We're gonna make one more bottle cap with hole, but this one will be for shooting BBs and round objects. You can use it regular toy BBs or little larger plastic BBs. Now you get why I ran for those chickens. I needed a feather for making arrows with wings, but I found it that with duct tape you can make even cooler wings for arrows. Placing the whisker biscuit cap on slingshot, drop your ammo into the pouch, stretch it back and shoot! Pocket slingshot. It's a weapon that allows users to load and shoot different projectiles like BBs and arrows. Like this video and share with your friends how you can make pocket slingshot with household items like plastic bottle, a balloon and toothbrushes. Ok, you will need empty vitamin effervescent tube with this kind of lid. For fuel, we gonna use 96% alcohol. For igniting, we gonna use lighter igniter that I glue on wooden handle and I solder two wires. I drill small hole and I put wires inside tube. With my glue gun, I seal the wires and glue the wooden handle. Just like you see, it's very simple design. When you press the igniter, inside tube there are sparks between wires. For better look, with black spray, I paint the whole revolver. For fuel, just like I say, we add couple of drops of alcohol, close the lid and the igniter will do the rest of the job. Very powerful and dangerous. Please guys, be careful with this. Sometimes there will be flames when you shoot. I hope you like it. In comments, write me what project you want to see in my next video.
Seconds later.